Morning. Today's 27th of June. And we're going on a trip.
This is my village, the beautiful and resourceful village of Nasota. It's my village, by the way.
What's up, everyone? Bulvinaka, Fafi here, Nasa here. And welcome to the second adventure weekend. And we're traveling along the King's Road.
Yes.
We're going to show you some sights, some hot spots, some good place to visit. So journey with us as we go along the King's Road.
This is all because the weather is unpredictable here in Fiji, and there's no time for hiking because the weather is really bad, it's muddy, and it's ew. You're here in Nukula village, right?
Yeah.
Nukula. And join us. Wow.
Beautiful, road isn't trip. It?
Beautiful. It's a road trip.
Road trip. Thank you.
College road trip. First up, this is where the Fiji water is made. It's located here in Nyangara. Factory's down there, untouched by man.
Now it's 12 o'clock. Anasa just went out for lunch and I'm here in the car.
Anyways, there's a sugar cane and there's a sugar mill. Ba has a mill.
It's like a sugar town, man, but the sugar city is Otaka.
Taking a detour to Andarivatu, going off to Monasavu that side.
Start it. On the track. Started from the bottom, now we're here. Started from the bottom, now my whole team here. Started from the bottom, now we're here. Started from the bottom, now the whole team here. Started from the bottom, now we're here. Started from the bottom, now my whole team in. Started from the bottom, now we're here. Started from the bottom, now the whole team.
We hit the top of Nandarivatu, Koro. That's the view back there. Let's go! Now we have another site for you, the source of the Singataka River. It's right here. Singataka River is the longest river in Fiji. Just as we promised, we have another new site for you.
Boy.
Behold, the Monasavu Dam.
Monasavu Dam, baby.
We are here at Monasavu Dam, where we have the natural aircon. As you can see on my right, we have
all the fog.
It's foggy up here. So we have fog on the right, fog on the right, and we also have fog on the left. So it's foggy up here. Hi again, guys. We've come to the end of our adventure for today. It was such an adventurous day. We went from the King's Road up to Mba, and then we went up to Nandarivatu, to
came down to Monasavu, and well, it was dark when we reached the rest of the Nitasiri provinces. Because it was really unfair when Anas's village, we got past Anas's village, and then we didn't get to see my village.
But stay tuned, you will get to see Fafi's village in the future.
But thank you anyways, yes.
Thank you for watching it this far. So all in all, today was a very adventurous day. We had so much fun. We visited a lot of places. Yeah. As you have watched, we have visited a lot of places in Fiji, and we're planning to visit
lots more places
in the coming future.
Interesting places. Mm.
Yeah, so that's about it.
Yes, we'll see you on the next video.
Yeah, next week. Same time, same place. You'll catch us somewhere. Secret.
Mysterious.
Mysterious. Fun and adventurous. And till then.
I need a four with a brick, tell her go grab me a stick. Now she claiming that she love it, yeah.